Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble, and in this video we are going to see how to update Windows 10 drivers for your computer. So if you have Windows 10 machine and checking for updating Windows 10 drivers, then this is right video for you guys. So before going ahead, I would request you to please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe and press the bell icon to enable notifications for future videos. So first of all, we would check if we can update drivers for each hardware. Like first of all, we will check with the graphics card, and then we will go ahead with other methods. And there is one method to update all the drivers at once in the single step, and this method is given in the end of the video. So please check for the full video, and if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. So let's go ahead on my computer screen and check if we can update the drivers on the Windows 10 machine. So first of all, you have to right click on Windows and then go to Device Manager. Once Device Manager open, you would see the hardwares in the Device Manager, and then you can expand the hardware and just click on the desired hardware you want to update the drivers for. Right click on the hardware and click on the update driver. The new window would be open and you would see update drivers for NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650. So this is my graphics card, and I'm going to search for the latest drivers for this graphics card. You can see the best drivers for your device are already installed. This is the message you would get if you have the latest drivers on your computer for that particular hardware. So mine is updated with the latest drivers, and now I'm going to check if I am having latest drivers for network adapters. So I'm going to right click on one of the hardware and then search for the latest drivers. So this is also having new and latest drivers. You can see I can also search for updated drivers on Windows update, and then I would check the drivers for keyboard. So I'm going to right click on the keyboard and then click on the properties, click on the driver, and then on update drivers. Now I'm going to follow another step, that is browse my computer for drivers. If you have downloaded the drivers on your computer and save it on any of the location, you can just click on browse and select the location where you have saved your updated drivers, and then select the drivers and just click on OK. Here I'm not going to follow this step because I have already updated my drivers with the help of the last method I'm going to show. So you can also check if leased the drivers from this computer, and it will show you the compatible drivers for and which are available on your computer. So you can select the drivers to update from this list and click on the OK. So the last step is to update the drivers for all the hardwares, and we have to right click on the Windows and then go to settings. In the settings, we have to click on the update and security. In the update and security, we have to follow Windows update and just click on the check for updates. It will check for the latest updates and the drivers as well from Windows update site. So you will have latest and updated drivers from the Windows update sites, and your all the hardwares will be updated with the latest drivers. So these are the steps you have to follow for updating your drivers for Windows 10 machine. I hope this video helps you out to update drivers on your Windows 10 machine. And if you like this video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe, and press the bell icon to enable notifications for latest videos. Thanks and bye-bye.